Police seized 24 kilos of shabu in a buy-bust operation in Sataanan, Manila. The illegal drugs worth 163 million pesos were found inside tea bags. At the news conference, the police presented the seized drugs, but not the suspects. Jeff Caparaz will tell us why.
Police seized 24 kilos of shabu worth 163 million pesos in a buy-bust operation in Santa Ana, Manila. Operatives found the illegal drugs inside sachet for refined tea. PNP Chief Oscar Albayalde thinks the contraband was smuggled.
It has not yet been proven kung talagang ito ay galing sa labas ng bansa o hindi. And based dun sa wrapper, it's highly probable that this shabu is smuggled in dito sa ating bansa. This is indicative doon sa nakuha na din nating 650 kilos na shabu that was being smuggled sa Valenzuela na recover.
The police said a mother and her son were arrested in the operation. But unlike in other media presentations, the suspects were not lined up in front of the cameras. Albayalde said they are now following to the letter, a 10-year-old memorandum circular issued by former Chief PNP Jesus Versosa. He said the memo was based on the Constitution guaranteeing the presumption of innocence, human dignity, due process, and equal protection of laws.
I was informed na ganun. Si PIO natin, dahil siyang PIO before siya, no, he has to review on these things also. So siyang, no, he reminded me of it. So sabi ko, implement natin kung meron pala tayong, ano, meron pala tayong policy na ganun.
Albayalde said the manner of presentation of the suspects, like they are in a firing line, goes against the presumption of innocence. Despite this, Albayalde said the PNP will continue to be transparent and present relevant information to the media and the public about the suspects. For News 5, Jeff Caparaz, We Are One News.